Here's the idea.
Are those 3D glasses?
I'm riding down the streets of New York. I'm being chased by a gang of ninjas.
Okay? And suddenly you show up and you look exactly like you do right now, like Harry Potter, but clothes are too big on him. And you have extensions in your hair and you look a lot more like Kurt Russell. And everyone turns and they look at you and
Wait,
they go,
"Who's everyone?"
Everyone, all the ninjas, and they turn and they look at you and they go, "Oh my god, that's the sexiest American I've ever seen!"
It's really offensive.
That's not the end of the joke, though.
I know. Okay.
Fine.
Boom! Thunderclap! Oh my god! Lightning! Rain! You look at me and you go, "Bing!" And I go, "Wah! Chan!" Because that's your name in the movie. And suddenly, descending from these clouds, come three ninjas. And one of them has size.
It's Sai.
No, he has size.
Okay, so are you telling me he has size or size?
I'm saying he has size and size.
No, the plural of Sai is Sai.
No, it's the plural of pie and pies.
No, just because they have the same sound doesn't mean they have the same
Katanai. The second guy is Katana.
So basically you're telling me this is a scene from Big Trouble in Little China.
Yes.
Except that in the end of this one, I make out with Michelle.
Okay, I think I get it. So it's like a parody of Big Trouble in Little China.
No, it is Big Trouble in Little China. Why would we make a parody of an already terrific movie?
Okay, fine. Totally different idea.
There's a goat on a rope.
Where are we gonna get a goat?
And Michelle and I were sitting in a car and the power goes out in the park.
So, Jurassic Park.
Yes, except...
in the end of this one, you make out with Michelle.
I make out with Michelle.
No, I'm not gonna let you make out with my girlfriend.
I'm not asking you to let me make out with your girlfriend. I'm asking you to help me make a terrific movie.
Different idea.
She's naked. She's lying on a couch. And I'm painting her. And we're on the Titanic.
No, why are you painting her naked?
Lucas, do you think that Sam Mendes liked directing Leonardo DiCaprio to f*** his wife, Kate Winslet, in Revolutionary Road? No. But did he make the movie?
Yes.
Yes, they made the movie. And when Brad Pitt f***ed Angelina Jolie over and over and over again in Mr. and Mrs. Smith all over the set, do you think that Jennifer Aniston cared? Maybe, but did it work out for the best?
No, they got divorced.
Details, did they make the movie?
Yes.
And was it terrific?
Yes.
No, it was a C at best. Can I make out with your girlfriend in our movie?
No.
Can I make out with your girlfriend?
No.
I made out with your girlfriend.
What?
Thank you.